Engineering with honors, Mikano Ndodzo Masiti.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are a new subscriber, welcome to my world. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. Thank you so much for your support. So in today's video, as you might have seen from the title, it'll just be a graduation vlog. I'm gonna show you guys the whole process from when I was preparing for my graduation, because girl, I'm so excited for this. Like, I've never been excited for anything in my life the way I'm so excited for this. So I'm gonna take you through the whole entire preparation for the graduation. At the moment, today's Wednesday. My parents just arrived at Cape Town from Limpopo. So I'm gonna fetch them at the bus station, and then we'll go to their accommodation wherever they'll be staying. So I just want to take you guys with me, and then I will show you guys the entire process from preparations to the graduation day, my honey. So without any further ado, let's get straight into the video. So guys, I'm currently at the bus station waiting for my parents to arrive. Hello guys, so this is day number 2. My parents are in town. It's just the day before the graduation day, and I am so excited. So basically what I'm gonna be doing today, I'm gonna go to UCT upper campus to collect my graduation attire, and then I'll take you guys with me and show you everything. Oh, and before that, my best friend Idu, shout out to you, she's just gonna arrive to my place any minute from now. So I'm looking forward to seeing her, because I haven't seen her in like the longest time. So I'm so happy about that. So after that, we'll just head over to the UCT upper campus, and then collect our graduation attire, and then after that I'll see what I can do with my hair. You know, I don't have plans, like I don't have concrete plans at the moment, but I was just thinking of doing like a ponytail. Yeah, like I don't want to install a wig, I just want, that would be expensive. So I'll just go with the ponytail. I'll do it myself. I wanted to go to the salon to do it, but we're on a tight budget, so I'm just gonna do it myself. So guys, I'll see you on the other side.
And
graduation day, and ooh, I am so excited. Like, I'm really excited. What time is it? It's a few minutes to 7, so I need to look funny. I need to wake up and do my hair while I prepare for my makeup artist to come. So yeah, I'm so excited, guys. So right now I just wanna fix my hair. It's a mess right now, so I wanna do something to my hair, and then yeah, I'm not gonna show you guys the process. I'll see you on the other side. So I just finished doing my hair, and I really love it. Let me say, I am happy with my work. I can't believe I'm the one who did this. Like, guys, it's me. I did this, and I'm proud of that. I'm so proud of myself with this. So right now what's gonna happen is that my makeup artist is gonna arrive anytime, and then she'll do my makeup, and then I'll come back and show you guys the makeup. And yeah, I'm just so happy that everything is going according to plan, and even better. See you guys on the other side.
Engineering and chemical engineering with honors, Mikano Ndodzo Masiti.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi to the camera.
Maui, say hi to the camera.
Hi.
That I will see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I would, I would. I would, I would. I would. We talk on the phone every night. Love to hear your voice. Sleeping well, and I know that you're right, but you should know it. You've been gone for way too long now. If I can lay